The two links that you will be needing are in the description. Let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is download Kino Loader. Where it says Kino 1.05.zip, click it. This should start the download. Next, you need to download Kino. You only need the DLL file, so where it says KinoMod.dll, click it. If it gives you a warning, just click Keep. Once you have the two files, right-click Kino and click Extract To. Open it. Open the Kino folder. Open Plugins. Drag the DLL file into the Plugins folder. After that, open Steam, right-click the game, and click Properties. Click Betas, click the drop-down, and select the second one that says Modabble Public Modabble Branch. Exit the window, and your game should update. Right-click the game again, click Properties, click Local Files, and then click Browse. The game directory should open. Open the Kino folder that you extracted earlier. Select everything and right click, cut. Go to the game directory and paste it. If it asks you to replace any files, just click yes. You can exit everything now and start the game. Once you're in game, you can test it by pressing F4 on your keyboard. The first time you use it, a tutorial will appear on your screen explaining how to use it. As you can see, the mod opens. If it's too small, you can make it bigger by dragging this to the right. If this video helped you, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.